Happy New Year's Eve, everyone. 2023 is approaching us. It'll be here tomorrow. Let's stay prayed up. Let's remember that we are truly, truly blessed to see another year. And don't be hard on yourself. If you keep a New Year's resolution, you don't stick with it through the whole year, forgive yourself. Dust yourself off, start over again, and remember, we're not perfect, but we strive for perfection. So let's keep ourselves prayed up. Let's go into this new year with a healthy, positive mindset, knowing that the new year is a good thing because it's like a reset, pushing in a reset button. Starting all over again, beginning something new. I love you all. I'm going to keep you up in prayer. I'm praying for all the guests that are flying into Las Vegas, Nevada. I pray for their safe travels and God's mercy. We will be busy sometime today. Right now it's steady. I will be heading to the airport probably in an hour or two. I am at work. I'm here in the line at the Venetian. And I just want to wish you all good vibes, a happy, nice, bright new year. Let's take all the goodness with us. Let's empty all the trash, all the bad in our thinking. In everything that we do, let's get rid of it all and let's start a new, brand new year with a brand new mindset. And let's take Christ Jesus with us because He is the reason for it all. Without Him, without His breath into our nostrils, we would not be here today to see another year that's approaching us. So I just wanted to give a shout out to you all to tell you I'm embracing this new year with God's goodness and His faith and His faith, His grace, and His protection. Lord Jesus, I pray for all of us that You bless us with a new year full of Your glory and protection and favor. Please, Lord Jesus, we all need You. Take away the hate. Bless it with love and patience. And bless us with love and patience for one another, Lord Jesus. I love You, Lord Jesus. Thank You and amen. Amen to you all. And I will be talking to you next year. Bye.